My hope is to use hypnosis on anyone with a phobia, not just those with nervous diseases.
Val suffers from a most unusual condition. He believes he is becoming a vampire.
I suspect a kind of hysteria. Something that makes him a vampire.
Makes him a vampire?
Not in the literal sense.
He says he has periods where he can't remember anything.
Should we consider him to be dangerous?
So I assume you know about these strange happenings at my father's estate.
The killings.
This matches the murders in England and Paris, exactly.
I believe I'm afflicted with family curse.
I was the only woman in medical school and I was treated like a freak. No one treats me like a freak now.
I promise I will keep your secret. You look very handsome as man.
It seems very clear to me that there's some attraction between you and Val.
Not here. Not now.
But if he is the one doing this, he will need far more than you are able to provide him.
Legends begin as someone's fantasy, arising from deep in the mind where even the neurotic person does not realize it.
Any blackouts?
I saw the newspaper this morning.
Death similar to those in Paris.
I don't want to believe I could be doing these things.
There are always scientific explanations for every irrational event.
If you were a vampire, how could you be standing out here in the sun?
It's a myth, it's not real.
And vampires, they're real?
What Val has is an affliction of the mind, just like yourself.
I've just never heard of such a thing.
Nor I.